Milyon-milyon pa ang na-e-expose sa dangers ng secondhand smoke. And some of them can't do anything about it. But you can protect your family. Visit tobaccofreeca.com.